All right, new at 10, two small kids and two adults struck by a car that swerved onto a sidewalk in Racine. Police say it happened just before 3 o'clock this afternoon near a strip mall parking lot at Erie and 3 Mile Road. A one-year-old was sent to the hospital and the 48-year-old driver was arrested on alcohol-related charges.